I've lived in the Bay Area all my life and can't think of a more fortunate place to have been born and raised. I love everything about my home, the people, the weather, the nature, the industry. Living here has shaped my political, social, and religious beliefs and who I am today. But I think one of the most important aspects of where someone lives are the opportunities available to them. Many people immigrate to the Bay for just that reason.
The low educational standards in Mexico were not high enough to meet my father's standards, so he thought about sending me to the United States to get a to pursue a better degree of education.
Fabian moved to the Bay Area from Mexico when he was 14, looking for better opportunities.
Most people were not as educated as I was. The educational standards in Mexico weren't really that high.
This is true. Although Mexico is home to some of the best universities, their public education system falls short of the United States. I've had the advantage of a great free public education. Just living in a wealthier country has its inherent advantages.
In Mexico, most people were middle class. There were some high class people, but once you compare that to the United States, everything changes. The incomes change. Even if my father has a PhD in odontology, he does not make as much as somebody who would be living in the United States and had the same degree.
His father's accomplishments in Mexico gave his family an upper class status, but it didn't translate to the different economic standards of the United States. In the Bay Area specifically, our economy revolves around big and startup technology companies.
We're encouraged from such an early age, just because we live here, to pursue technology, that it makes it so much easier for us to have access to it and learn like basic skills of technology that other people may not have, and many more opportunities.
That was Mia. She grew up around the same neighborhood as me, and like me, her parents work for local software and technology companies.
My parents have, they both have 4-year graduate degrees, and then one of my parents has a doctorate.
Fabian, Mia, and I have all had pressures put on us by our parents based on what kind of education they pursued when they were our age. But unlike me and Mia, Fabian had to move to an entirely different country to meet his father's expectations for his education.
Didn't really have a choice. Now that I think about it, if I was given the decision to do it, I would take that choice. I would take that chance, because I feel like I wouldn't go anywhere if I was back in Mexico.
In our world, we often measure our success by wealth, degree of education, and the level of social status that gives us. But while it's important to remember that these aren't the only measures of success, it's also important to recognize the advantages we may or may not have, and remember that while everyone has to work to be successful, not everybody has to work the same amount. For Woodside World, I'm Kenna Beben.